ancient Greeks once said, a society grows great when old men plant trees whose shade they know they shall never sit in. We tend to forget about this, tend to be careless, but we have to rise to the task together. It's up to all of us to sow those seeds, and it's up to us to nurture them towards growth. Creo is not just another company. With Project Resolve, we are building the path to the future. Follow us into a new era, a utopia for all mankind. With every launch, we're healing our planet, restoring its natural shield. A return to the green world we remember, where our children can once more play in the sun. Resolve is not only revitalizing the Earth, but its people too. We've all dreamed of it, and now Creo is making it a reality. Together, we're strong. Together, we can make a change. Unleash your potential with us.
Welcome. I know you're glad to be here.
I am, and I'm glad to see ya.
Creo, you know who we are. Or at least you think you do. Everywhere you turn, we're there. Whether you see us or not. Maybe it's time to take a closer look. Creo is one of the world's largest manufacturers of consumer and industrial products, but we're so much more. And that's why you're here. At Creo, we're always reaching for the stars. Always had our eyes on the big picture. Work with Third World, Valuable Minds, Inner City Education Initiative, and of course, programs like Project Resolve that benefit us all. Creo not only wants to change the world, with Project Resolve, we aim to save it. There's no divide here. At Creo, we're all in this together. So welcome to your new life as part of the Creo family.
Welcome to registration. Creo believes in the right tool for the right job and the right person to wield it. Please choose from our two currently available positions and form an orderly queue. You will receive your personal work gear voucher after registration.
If you like living life in the fast lane, Creo provides you with the highway to success as a field technician. Light, versatile, state of the art. Gear up and save tomorrow today.
Rig installation program running. Program complete. Patient sedated. Initiating surgery.
Ah! designated for disassembly.
Are you receiving? Hello? Can you hear me? Are you still there? Your rig has been damaged. Its distress beacon has been triggered. You need to get back into the factory.
The rig seems to work for me. Honestly, it's the least of my problems. I mean, I can walk. Huh. Never thought I'd be able to say that again.
Well, that's good to hear, but the power core is damaged. You'll have to find a new one to make your rig fully functional.
I don't know you. I'm surrounded by dead people here. Maybe someone would like to explain what's going on.
I'm sorry, I don't know. You need to get inside. Maybe you can make something to protect yourself. Operations always has a gear assembly.
Well, okay. I'll just stroll right on over to the factory then.
I certainly don't recommend walking, but there should be a maglev station nearby. They're never far from Ops.
On my way.
Be careful, and don't forget to replace the power core of your rig or you're not going to get very far.
Thank you. Damn it, why don't you listen? You need to upgrade your power core or replace it. Otherwise, you ain't getting through that door. If you keep it overloaded without the proper power capacity, security is gonna end up all over your ass. We've come too far to get caught now. Those implants are worth thousands. This is our golden ticket out of here, man. Don't screw it up.
Do you require assistance, Warren? Connection to database restored. Checking database. Gear voucher detected. Gear voucher redeemed. Take care.
We've had issues with Robert Weave again, this time about the exoskeleton program. He's refused to have the implant surgery. And we've explained it's hardly invasive, even offered to double his bonus. But no, thinks management will use it to control the workforce. And he even brought up his union nonsense again. If he poisons the others, it could put us months behind schedule. It's amazing. He doesn't see it as making his job easier.
I can't believe they just fired Dr. Chavez. After the years of hard work and dedication she's put into this company. I suppose that's what you get when you stand up for your convictions. The worrying thing is, she's right. I've seen it. We've got to keep working, now more than ever. Unless your people would give up. She's a woman.